somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit, he doesn't even know
voices. Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking caisson.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in caisson? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
The Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Voice is here.
Woods, you look like having shit.
Self time for shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, caisson is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, you shit.
Caisson was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson is a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Way City, but you all stayed behind to defend Caisson. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know, Woods.
Hudson.
You knew Caisson needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Target down!
trench.
All right.
Roger.
Adjust your fire.
Put that bridge. Enemy down.
Contact down.
Reloading. Give me cover.
She's down.
Enemy by the trench.
Check that weapon, soldier!
Tango near the NPC!
Incoming!
Moving ammo hub!
Shit! The bastards ain't letting up!
Marlin!
10 minutes out.
We're almost out of ammo!
There's
a weapons cache in that bunker on the right! Damn!
Low on fuel.
But we can't get to it! They closed the right flank!
Let's grab it!
Full on A-palm!
Yeah!
Negative!
We got pushed back!
Right there!
Good enough! Hey! Hold your positions! Let's fucking go!
What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Touchline!
Relay, 10 minutes out.
17, Red Rider,
there's a
over.
Weapons cast in that bunker on the right!
Damn! Low on fuel, inbound 2 minutes. Get back, 2-9, you're over.
Full napalm, death!
Negative, on the planet right now!
Good enough. Marines, hold your positions! It's fucking
hostile
up
near the barrel!
Lift him up!
6, Red Rider! What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Contact near the barrels! Trench line, movement!
Roger.
Target down. Run!
Come on! Goodbye!
now.
Move him by the tree line.
There he is.
Toward the HQ. Those are our own forward. They don't know we're here. Hush from near that crater.
Reloading. Cover me.
Enemies by the stump.
Eyes on him. Keep your head down.
Move up.
Roger that, 3, VF-143 standing by. Archer X-ray coming in for strafing run.
Roger that, we're inbound. Arc light, origin confirmed.
It's over. No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
A man would do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City,